years ago, I walked through the school in the middle of this incredibly rich and diverse community and began to imagine the possibilities. I'd always believed that students thrive in a school where arts are a focus. I also believe that in a community of new Canadians, quality arts instruction provides a vehicle to unite students, improve learning, and engage students in self-expression. Between myself and Sarah Sasso from Manulife. We were incredibly fortunate to find like-minded partners in Manulife, Inner City Angels, and Mariposa in the schools. The goal was to provide incredible arts-based learning for students and staff, as well as transform the school and grounds. I wanted the school to be a beautiful place of learning that the Rose family would be proud of. I wanted to ensure that the students had incredibly rich opportunities in visual arts, sculpture, dance, music, drumming, storytelling, singing, writing, technology, clay work, and mosaics, to name a few. Over the years, we've helped to turn Rose into a beautiful place of learning. Another goal of Hole in the Sky was to improve the skills of students. It is obvious that the students are better artists and learners, as well as more engaged and receptive to the arts. The performances and work of the students continues to improve and to impress. The arts are valued at Rose, and this is reflected in the walls, the ceilings, the stairwells, and the grounds of Rose, but most importantly, in the hearts and souls of our students.